Yeah, I'm happy. I have 2 years again with Slavia, so the story continues. For every player, it's nice to wear this to your coach. You know, it's like he have confident about you. So for me, it's nice, and I hope I will still show on the pitch. Like I can help the team. For me, this is important. And also because I'm here 4 years, so I know everybody well, and on the team, coach, everything. So I think also I'm on the pitch, outside on the pitch also, I can feel like I'm leader. So. I cannot say I changed something. Huh? I still the same guy on the training, and but okay, I think like on the pitch, like I don't spend like too much energy everywhere. My first things is I must go in the box. For me, is very important. If I must have chance to score, so you must be on the box. So when you have boy on the side, everywhere you see, I will not run to go on the side. I will every time go on the box. I'm every time there. So I think is if you want to score, you must be there. So I can say it's only this maybe I changed in my mind. Yeah. I feel good outside of the pitch. My family, my son. When he come here in Prague, I'm happy he's here. So I feel good also in Prague. Eh? I feel very good here. So for sure, I think 2 or 3 games he was here, and it was funny because he was everywhere on the tribune. He ran everywhere. So I heard it. His mom tell me he was okay and it's nice. I can say against Feyenoord here, it was nice goal. And also this feel in the atmosphere in stadium was incredible. So I can say Feyenoord here. This season we have 0 trophy, and I'm here three years. We won everything, and this year you didn't want something, you know. But it's football, you know. But I think you make some mistake on the same game. But next season we try to play better and don't try to make again this mistake. But it's football; you cannot win every time. Sometimes. You win and sometimes you lose, but you must to like head up, you know, and think about next season. Our fans, I thank you for every game that was here, every game to support us. This is very important, you know. They are very important for us. We also play for them. And I can say like thank you. Like I like them also. They support us, and they love Slavia also, because every game you saw like they love the club, and for players it's very important. They are every time with us, and we'll do everything to make them happy every time. If I after 2 years, okay. If they give me opportunity to work with Slavia to help them about players, for me, it's fine. No? and we can do it. Oh, I can help them for is for help them about African player. For me, it's fine. It's okay. I will do it. You know, Slavia gave me. I play here. They give me everything. So if on my side, I can give back. So for me, it's fine. For sure, I will go home with my family and to enjoy and.